Sabah's delayed implementation of the COVID-19 vaccination program is due to logistical issues. State COVID-19 spokesperson Datuk Seri Masiri Manjun said Sabah will begin the inoculation program next Thursday, making it the last state to commence the initiative. Following the kickstart of the National COVID-19 Immunization Program yesterday, netizens questioned why Sabah is the last state to begin vaccination, despite recording an average daily infection tally in the three digits. Masiri, who is also the state local government and housing minister, added that the first batch of 104,130 doses would arrive in Sabah in stages. He added that 42,117 frontliners, both in the government and private sectors across the state, will be part of phase one of the inoculation program.
Satu Setiausaha Kerajaan Negeri dan juga Setiausaha Persekutuan berada di sini untuk menerima secara rasminya vaksin yang diterbangkan daripada Kuala Lumpur. Vaksin ini akan datang dalam 6 batches ataupun berangkali semuanya sekali. Batch pertama bermula pada hari ini. Dan sehinggalah pada batch terakhir pada 1 hari bulan April.